me just made it rocket system and we're gonna check that out. We're gonna use an air compressor to launch it up. Oops, that went a bit too well. Oh, it went next door. It's day two today and it's been a bit windy, so we've modified our launcher to make it go forward. We've modified our trigger so when we put the pressure on the ball, we can see how much pressure there is in the bottle.
It got up to 3 bar, Dad.